tune that is slightly ironic, because I think Lee was teetotal, but the tune we're going to use is called Whiskey Before Breakfast. Not that anybody at a folk festival would ever dream of doing that.